When you first open a display and maintain rows maintainer, you will be brought to the list view. This is similar to a retrieval. In this view, you can sort, search, and page through the records. End users can sort on individual fields within the application by clicking on the arrows next to the field names. Alternatively, end users can search for records. This can be done through the Advanced Selection dialog. To search for a record, simply enter a value and the appropriate relationship, then click OK. Also notice that end users can designate the number of rows to display per page through the Selections button. End users can page through the data by clicking the single arrows, or skip to the end or beginning of the data by clicking on the double arrows. Display and maintain rows maintainers have several additional features. To the left of each record are four of these features: view, update, copy, and delete. Clicking the view button will display the record in a view-only screen. Clicking update will bring you to the same screen, but editable fields will appear white rather than gray. Make any necessary changes and click accept to save, or back to return without saving. Clicking copy will bring you to a similar screen, but all fields should be available for editing. Note that although it appears that you can edit each of these fields, back-end logic may change certain values to maintain uniqueness. Finally, clicking delete will bring you to a screen where you can confirm if you want to delete a record. Another feature of this application is that it can be used to add new records. To do so, select the green plus icon. This will bring you to a screen where you can add a new record. Like the previous options, you can choose to accept your changes or return without saving.